So the first game we'll play with the Nashville Flyers. I think we played them in Knoxville and we lost 3-4. So pretty even game last time. We hope we do better this time. So Gabriel. That's Roger. Pass to Finn. They come. They score. The table got it. We need to further because we have a lot of assists. Have a better view. Oh, that's first shot by Luke. Finally got it. Oh, no. The line change. This weekend will be challenge for Bandits. The top 5 teams in the league will play this weekend. I think the first one, Flyers, rank number 5, but they play 4 less games than us. Let's go and get it. Space and pass to Max. Max try to pass. Get out of the zone with Gavin. Oh, Owen. Owen battle with other. Line change, I guess. 87, 93, 66. And off. 2-1. Oh, got it. Thank you, Amy. To get out our zone. Wow! Yeah. So Flyers take the shot and it went to the corner. But Amy, 0-1. Bandits need to up one level. I think last time we were 0-2 behind and then we 3-2 lead and the last 2 seconds we lost 2 and finally lost 3-4. Because in our zone, but right now look at the control. Oh, need to pass it out. Okay, that's Gabriel, that's Ryder. Ryder has to get out, dump in the base. Oh, Harry. Over, they are fast. Nice job, Luke. Throw them down, that's Coleman. Coleman. Coleman pass. Take a shot. Saved by the goalie. Max. Try to get the pass. Oh, that's kind of offside. Read the face off. The corner, Owen got it. Okay. Good block, Max. Give some breath room, change line. Let's see who is on the ice. 6-6, 93, 87. I hope you can see the numbers. I don't know. From my small iPhone screen, very difficult. The 76 and I'm 5 is our defense move. Wow. And we should stop it. 93. That's Coleman. Change lines, 22, 11, and 25. Gabriel battling, with, that's a nice check by Coleman. Roger passed to the right wing, and the Finn got it. Lost control. Gavin. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, nice save by Amy. Nice. Okay. Get out of our zone. Gabriel got the puck, tried to pass out. Out of the blue line, that's an offside. Nice. Oh, that's a shot from the corner. And Amy was prepared. With a very good angle shot. So nice pass. Go to Coleman. Coleman pass to Reed. That's good. Berryman. Max tries to battle. Okay. Nice pass. Oh. The icing. So 3 minutes and 38 seconds left for the first period. The line change. So we have 87, 93 and 91 on the ice and forward. Berryman on the base, the defense. Today we only have 3 defense men, and Emma cannot join us. I think that she's in Nashville for the girls team, but she will join us tomorrow. Nice pass. Too easy. Okay, nice. So Luke dumped the puck to the other end. So our players try to give them pressure. And for Henry, get out of the zone. No. Rookie time line changes. Roger gets blocked with puck. Roger quick. Nice. The ice is 22-11 and 25. Gabriel face off. Coleman get it. Oh no. Oh, that's kind of a good shot. But Amy blocked angle. Hold on, goes another shot saved by our defense. Coleman pass to Finn. 95. Nice. Oh, no. Got a good opportunity. Good save by Amy. I think the lower shot, not in the corner, so usually Amy didn't have any problem to handle that. Face off by Reed. The one and Max is still in outside. Need to get the out of our zone. Okay, nice. Quick. Oh, nice block, Gavin. Luke. Pass to Owen. They only have 1 minute left. Luke pass to Owen. Owen go to next. Gavin. Oh. Reed use the body check very well. Slow them down. It's Owen. Still controlling Flyers. He's out with the blue line. Carry the one. Bandits 0-1 behind. I don't know you'll notice I put the Bandits logos in the scoreboard bar on the left. There's still a lot of tricks for this app. I like it. So the other game, St. Ives just beat the Birmingham Bulls 4-3. They were behind 0-3 in the first two periods. And came back, a great comeback game. Scored 4 times and won that game. So next week, Saint-Ives will be a challenge. Big challenge. They have number 27 back. It's a totally different team. Okay, the second period. So, seems our line is 87, 91, and 66. So the face-off 87. Wide. Oh no! Okay. Nice save, baby. Got too many shots. So. Avery, oh no, wish we'd avoid that happen. Passing the middle to the other players. 86. You will get the puck. They still in control in the zone. Coleman got it. Oh, dump out the blue line. No players from outside. Still back out zone. Good look. I think he decided to go. Didn't work. Nice. 86. Oh, that's a very sudden shot. It didn't go in, right?
It hit the post. Yeah. Landed behind her pads.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, it didn't go in. So that's a lucky one.
The bounce for us.
Right, yeah. So I hit the sidebar, I think. So the face-off is Gabriel on 22. We change the line, 22 and 11. Oh, got a good shot, and the Flyers try to keep it, but Oh, no. Okay, wow. Very dangerous situation. Roger, get it. Battle. I say, Gavin. No! Wow, why nobody? Nobody stopping. Lucky again, this hit the sidebar. Roger, battle. Okay, get it, Roger. Okay, nice pass. At least out to the blue line. But it's still bad. Roger, get it. Oh. Nice sticking by Coleman. Give them pressure, guys. Oh no. Coleman. Relax. Not a good pass. Gavin. There were two lucky shots for Bandits. Very dangerous situation, very close to the gate, and both time to the sidebar. So we need a more offensive play. So right now on the ice, 77-90 and 21 in June. Oh no! Oh, it hit Amy's head, but it's a save. Good save. Look at it, quick, opportunity! Look, go. Nice, go! Oh. 21, go, look, shoot! Yes. Well done, so right now, okay. I think it's no goal. Amy got it, and they blew the whistle, but somebody got a rebound, and dumped in, but it's after whistle, the no goal. Nike 3 face off. Oh. Another shot. Another powerful shot, but very sudden. So Amy prepared there. 6-6. 86. Go to 91. Avery. Please. Okay, get it. Get out Dune. Pass to 2. Okay. Oh no! Why do we do that? No icing. Oh no. That's another breakaway saved by Amy. Oh! Shot right in front of the gate. Again, saved by Amy. They still control the puck. So that's Avery. Sander. I think that's offside. Right? Gabriel, you need a pass. Okay. That's Roger, I'm gonna block it. Okay. Gabriel, okay. And Finn. Nice sticking, Roger got it. Nice. Oh. Oh, nice save. They got the rebound, but went wide. Roger, go. Nice. I think our second line, Gabriel, Roger, and Finn also play very good today. But we need score. So right now we have another line change. 77, 90, and 21. So Reed is the one face-off. One face-off. Coleman, I think he tried to. Very difficult. Oh. Flyers really knew the puck much better than us. Oh no, no! Oh. By Reed, you the body checking. I give to Owen, go to Max. Pass to Owen again. Oh. Nice Reed, shoot! It went high. We're still controlled by Coleman. Max. Go to 76, pass to Owen. Blocked by Flyers, he tried to pass to Owen. Nice opening. Yeah, very good. Oh, no. That's a trip by 76. Even more challenging. 2 minutes. So 25. Roger. Oh, nice save by Amy first. Got the rebound, but she used her pad to save. Oh, nice. There was some breast room. The rider tried to stop them. Good challenge.
No, no, no.
Oh, nice glove save. She improved a lot on the glove side. That's a really nice one. Important and give some breast room so we change. Forward 22-77. And with Coleman and Luke, defense. Oh, not. Another shot from blue line and saved by Amy. So many shots. She did good. We change. Okay. That's Owen. Owen got out. Put the puck out of the blue line. You know, Owen play for the defense. Gabriel. Oh, no. Oh, no. Right. Oh. Not a good save, baby. Okay, another one saved by Amy. So finally 77. Oh, that's icy. Get the puck out of the room. So we have 14 minutes left for the penalty kill. They had a lot of shots, but our defense and Amy play very, really well. And still keep score 0-1. One goal difference. Face off by Reed. I think they take a shot. Okay, that again. Good save, another good save by Amy. That's kind of that one. Right now back at 5-on-5. Oh, nice pass. Gabriel is back. Okay. That one got hit. Oh no, he fell. So they throw a pass. Oh, another shot into wild. Oh, nice save by Luke. Oh. Amy saved the first one, didn't conclude the rebound very well. And a lot was sticking around, but finally they tip the puck in the gate. 0-2. 32 seconds left of the third second period. We have 87-66 and 93. Okay, that's period two. To be honest, I think the Flyers has had more opportunities. our kids fought hard. We need more aggressive and to break the game to even. Right now, 0-2 behind. Let's go period 3. Okay, let's see who start period 3. It's 77, 21, and 22. I think the coach wants more offensive to score. Okay, let's look. Coach put Owen to the offense, defense, I'm sorry, I think when you're not defense man, Owen played defense last year at PV. So, oh no. Again, we got a rebound. Our kids allow them to shoot right in front of the gate. Very difficult to stop the pop. So right now it's 0-3. We change the line. It's Owen. Owen plays center actually. And with Roger and Avery. So Owen is the one to face off. Coleman, but that does not work well. Try to find a look at it. Roger, battle. Yeah. The shot very dangerous. Amy get it, but they got the rebound. Still a lot of the puck moving in our front. Okay, Amy, poke it out. Nice. Okay, go, Roger, quick. Oh, another save by Amy. So 87 got it. Oh. Sam got out the blue line. Oh, another sidebar, three sidebars. Really have a lot of shots. Okay, Coleman. Cannot get out soon. Coleman. Okay, let's go, Coleman. Nice. I lost control. The look at it. Get out of the blue line. Sander's get 87. Okay, Sander. Gabe try to very difficult for one player to play with five players. Oh, to get a breakaway. Nice Coleman. Plus 2, 22. That one. Try to 21, but too much time on our end. I think Coleman got the opening. Okay, he tried to pass the defense. It didn't work. Okay, Gavin got it. Still keep the puck in the zone. The flyer zone. Gavin is okay, seems okay. We're down. And they got a penalty. Number 8 Flyers will have power play. So who is online for the power play is Roger, Owen, Avery. The one face off. Number 676. Try to pass to Avery. Try to get some opportunities. So that's Luke. Please, yeah. That's Luke. Luke try to find a dump to the other side. Avery. Yeah, that's Roger. Oh no. I think that's icing. No. Oh, Oh. Didn't have a good power play. Most time is still on outside. Oh, oh no. The power play, they got the shot and Amy block from the blocker, but it went overhead, go to the crate, so it's a red 0-4. Not a good power play. Reed has some discussion with Coleman, some strategies, I believe. So let's see, we still power play for 20 seconds. Let's use this. Put something on the scoreboard. Coleman, Gabriel. No icing. Take a shot, it went too high. Oh, another good opportunity for Flyers, but right now it's Gable. Okay, oh. We have 4 minutes left. Amy, stop it. Oh, that's a good battle. Amy, save it. I think Amy just stopped the puck, probably easier. Still in our zone. Face off. Nice play by Flyers. I think 0-5. Totally dominated by Flyers this game, so we need to cheer up. Owen Ryder and Avery. It seems very tired. Nice save by Amy. Glove save. We didn't have a lot of opportunities to score today. I think that's probably need to give them some pressure. Oh, and on the place close off. Avery, Owen, good look. Thank you, Ryan. Nice kicking by Luke. Stop that. Well, 2 minutes left for the third period. 0-5 behind. Gabriel, oh, he passed that look, face 1-2, take shot, oh, 1-2, right, and high, but it's good shot, we need to give them something pressure, I see. Oh, 87, take a shot. Good opportunity. Good save by the goal. Again, another face off. 87. Oh, that's a breakaway. Very good shot by Flyers, 0-6. I think they're a little bit better. We shouldn't play so, but it shouldn't be so dominant. Something wrong. I think the kids need some rest and prepare the next game. Thank you. will try to get out, but he blocked. Okay. Nice save by Gavin. Blocked the shot. Good. Okay. I think we have 27 seconds left. I think the coach may want to pull the goalie or not. I think we should pull the goalie and try to take another goal. We didn't do that. Oh my god, the Owen. Oh. We ran out of time. Not a very good game for Bandits. 0-6. Let's forget about and go to the next game. Next game also a tough opponent, sometimes, but we beat them 2-1 last time. The difference is we lost one player, Emma won't play, and sometimes got the number 27 back. But I hope the kids play hard, work hard, and have a better game than this. Okay, see you later. Bye.